Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
Perfect. There we go. 108 of them. Mm-hmm. Perfect. I feel like that was a great purchase.
I'm about to beat this bitch up.
Let's make this aesthetic.
Oh, too much.
Damn it.
Period. Anyway. What is up, you guys? Welcome to the vlog. I realize that I have not even talked in this yet. We are 15 weeks out, had check-ins this morning, and Physique is looking good. My coach is super happy with where we are, which makes me happy, obviously. We didn't even have any changes for the rest of the week. My weight is 131 on the dot. Yesterday, I was actually 130.8. But small fluctuations, like, you know, 0.2 pounds really isn't even that big of a deal. So that's kind of where we are. I am going to Grwm now, kind of going to hang out for a little bit, and then I'm going to Target. I'm not really sure if I'm going, I'm not really sure like what I'm going to be getting at Target. Like, I don't know if I'm really going to have a haul for you guys, but maybe I'll take you along in there. We'll see what happens. We're on Operation
Fine Chuck Ablate.
I love eating out of bowls, but my bowls at home aren't big enough. Plates are big enough, so I got a Ablate. It's amazing, and Chuck wants one now. And I got mine from Publix, so I'm here at Publix. And we are going to try to find him the last one. I'm praying it's still here, so. Here we go. Just spilled my coffee. There it is. Blate has been
secured.
I'm not super hungry right now, but we do need to go home and eat because I still have calories left for the day and I don't want to be up eating too late at night to optimize digestion and stuff. So I'm probably gonna eat the same thing that I've been eating every single day for like a week now. I suck and didn't show you my meal earlier. So I am currently making my oatmeal nightcap. So I'm going to show you the toppings I put on it.
I do not have time for this.
but we're doing a get ready with me.
I do not have time for this.
But I also have time for this.
So I'm trying to get ready to go to Trader Joe's, and Maddie is going to be so mad at me because I am running behind.
It's tinted moisturizer, leave me alone.
It's not foundation.
Ow!
Oh my god, my eye. Oh my god, I literally have to leave in like 15 minutes, and it takes me like 15 minutes just to do my eyebrows, so I'm sitting in a baby chair right now. My back hurts. Some of y'all are probably like,
don't do your makeup that way.
Girl.
Shut the hell up.
All this makeup is so expired, it hurts. Wonder why I break out.
My makeup expired in 2012.
Okay, they're definitely cousins, not sisters. Honestly, probably like very, very distant cousins. Trader Joe's, and so I'm gonna show you guys everything that I got. Baby broccoli, some zucchini, cod, lean ground turkey, this salsa I'm pretty excited to try, salsa, and I've heard great things about this green dragon hot sauce, so I'm super excited to try that. Like 70 degrees out, and I wore a long sleeve crop top and jeans. I don't know why, but that's what's happening. Right now, I am headed to the boutique to try on some clothes. I help my friends out there. I just try on the clothes, and like they take pictures for their social media. It's usually a good time. I get to try on clothes that I just don't wear because I'm trying to kind of be a boutique girly sometimes, but I'm not. I just wear gym clothes like all the time, so.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. Let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind.
Like my third time filming this outro, but here we are. Thank you for watching this video. I know that this week wasn't just all about prep, all about diet. I know that next video will be. I didn't include a workout this video, but I will be posting a pretty dope workout video next week. And I'm really excited. My blood work came back. Everything is good to go. Protocol has honestly been the same all week. So if anything switches, I will be updating you guys in the next video. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes.